Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be doing a handy dandy DIY. I'm upgrading my bed a little bit. It'll kind of be like an Ikea hack because this bed was from Ikea. It's like a mattress in a box spring. It's a twin size bed. I think the whole thing together was like $85 or like $50 or something really affordable. But I kind of want to upgrade it a little bit. I was going to buy a new bed, but your girl don't got money for that. So if you're interested in knowing how I made my bed, keep watching. Okay, so here are the ingredients that you will need, or supplies rather. You're gonna need sandpaper. Very important, because after we strip the bed, we're gonna sand it down. Then we're gonna shellac it. Make sure you have a paintbrush. And make sure it's the paintbrush that can be used with this product. You know, it's like synthetic or something. I don't know. Read, follow directions. Some paint thinner in case you wanna use your paintbrush ever again. A water and a towel, and of course some gloves and some other safety things. The scent can be very strong, so just make sure that you're being clean. Thank you.